Many past emperors buckled under the weight of ruling such a large empire because they tried to micromanage it all. From them I have learned a crucial lesson. In Rome, to govern is to delegate. Fortitude, ambition, and resolve paved the road to the Imperial Palace, but it is honor, diligence, and respect that keeps one there. My people respect and care for me, because I do the same for them. Yet above all, I hold the virtue and dignity of Rome herself most dear. Her prestige grew once more when I incorporated Nabatea as her newest province, but recently came under attack from a predictable direction. For decades, an uneasy peace between Rome and rival Parthia was hallowed by joint influence over Armenia, a state that served as little more than a buffer to diffuse tensions. Now, the Parthian king, Osroes, has broken this agreement and seized the land for his own. The Parthian army is formidable. But I did not become emperor by building shields after arrows were shot my way. The frontier legions are clamoring for action, and it is about time that we put our nefarious eastern neighbor in its place.
Armenia will fall before your vast armies, Emperor. Then we shall crush Parthia together.
Habadakis, I can.
Armenia is ours now! I will deal with you Romans soon.
This Armenian landscape houses many dangers.
Take these supplies, Romans. Your continued success brings joy to my heart.
Erectus.
Evil,
are not the first to tread this path. I once heard of a Greek who walked the opposite way 5 centuries ago, but I cannot recall his name.
Another Roman army marching through the arid plains. We know well what to do with that.
Offer is yours.
Abaddon. 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 Abaddon.
Crossing lies part. Shall we attack now, or finish Armenia and join forces with Hayden?
What little we can offer is yours.
Parthia never worked anyway. Now Armenia will be your newest province.
Right. Summons.
Summons.
We are not too dissimilar, Trajan. Were you not Roman and I not Parthian, we may have been friends. But fate delights in setting ambitious men at each other's throats.
Abadakis Erectus. Titan. Rocket, have a direct opponent.
Armenia will fall before your vast armies, Emperor. Then we shall crush Parthia together.
Armenia is ours now! I will deal with you Romans soon.
Take these supplies, Roman. Your continued success brings joy to my heart.
Rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-a-rack-
Crossing lies part. Shall we attack now? Or finish Armenia and join forces with Hate?
Yours.
Not too dissimilar, Trajan. Were you not Roman and I not Parthian, we may have been friends. But fate delights in setting ambitious men at each other's throats.
Abadone. Rut disomus. Abadone. Rutomus. Rutit erectus. Evil tardy. Abadak evil tardy.
What little we can offer is yours.
Abadakis.
Enough! You Romans bleed our portal dry. The Parthians will treat us better.
Faithless allies! Emperor, help me teach them a lesson.
Erectus. Erectus.
Armenia will fall before your vast armies, Emperor. Then we shall crush Parthia together.
Armenia is ours now! I will deal with you Romans soon.
We must be cautious. The mountainous Armenian landscape houses many dangers.
Take these supplies, Roman. Your continued success brings joy to my heart. north.
We are not the first to tread this path.
I once heard of a Greek who walked the opposite way 5 centuries ago. But I cannot recall his name.
Another Roman army marching through the arid plain.
We know well what to do with that.
What little we can offer is yours.
Rut Ike Thomas. Rut. Rut Thomas. Abaddon Erectus. Barabbas. Somas. Abadakis. Own Erectus. Ebone. Ruckus. Abadakis. Ebone. Abadakis. Ebone. Ruckus. Erectus. Abadakis. I can't. Evil. Abadakis. Erectus. Erectus. Abadakis. Thomas. Rutger. Rutger. Abadakis. Evil. Tardy. One. Some Erectus. One. I can. Abadakis. Abadakis. One.
Parthia never worked anyway. Now Armenia will be your new
Be gone from my lands, Roman fool. We are not too dissimilar, Trajan. Were you not Roman and I not Parthian, we may have been friends. But fate delights in setting ambitious men each other close.
I'm going to go to the next one. gods.
The Parthians will treat us better.
Faithless allies! Emperor, help me teach them a lesson.
Umbus, Umbus.
Abadaki. Ike. Somus. Abadaki.
Tare. Evil Tare.
I can.
Once more, perhaps it will benefit from some firmer administration.
I can.
Thank you. Oh.
armies beat. Shall we push for this?
Despite my hostility towards Parthia, it pains me to fight Osros. His skill as a commander would be the envy of any leader. Yet the discord tormenting his realm overshadows his talents. As he struggles in vain to stave off my invasion, he does so with one hand tied behind his back. I see much of myself in him, and he offers a haunting glimpse into an alternate reality where I was born in the wrong place at the wrong time. Seizing Armenia was an ambitious move. One could argue that it was an overstep, but did I not do the same from another point of view when I took Dacia and Nabatea? I am no warmonger, and I have never loved it, but I cannot lie. On the battlefield, the anxieties of governance fade into the shadows as the simplicities of present survival come to the fore. Life just makes sense out here. And that is a notion that terrifies me. Am I a hero or a monster? A genius or a madman? Sometimes the sole difference is success.